Hello everyone. I was just gonna put the thing on there. Isn't it F6 now? It's F5. F4? No, it's not F4. That's the one. Alright, so we've got Higashi Tower miles out. So this is probably gonna be another two-part series. Well, not series, but two-part episode. Can't see her head. Three in here. Not four. Five, there's a dog. Goodness, the snake. What a way to wake up and being shot.
Master,
out.
We are not alone.
Another skill point, you are. Somebody in there. Oh, now look, I've walked past her. Let's get the stuff scrapped. I'm gonna keep them because I might want to make a box later on. Where's that one? Must be in here. Can't afford to take too much time, though. No? I'll get paper all over the place. That should be the lobby cleared. There might be one under the stairs. I know there's a bit of loot. That'll be cleared. Should I go up this way? I think I can. Go up to the next floor this way. Doesn't matter because I can do it on the outside anyway. There's one, two in there. Preparing. Where are they? Well, they're downstairs. Let them beat the place up, I don't care. There's always a few up here. Two, three. Who'd you have, Rickers? Let's go. Get that eye candy. I'm going to have a smoothie. May as well. Get into us now. No, it's just full of clay, at least I hope it is. It's two in there. Is this broken? No. No, I'll scrap that. There's three in there. Get another two more nails, we can make a box. Oh. There's a bobbling. man. Oh, there's a pooch. There's two pooches. Is that it? I think it is. Now we've got crawlers coming at us. Oh, not crawlers, spiders. At least one of them. Let's turn that to carbon. Scrap them.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
Hello, hello. One problem with having a sub gun, it uses tons of ammo. None in here, really. Encumbrance. Make them now. Scrap. 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 Probably end up just reading them anyway. I'll swap them over for them. Oh, there's a load of them in here. Well, there was last time I did it. There. Ah, at last. At last I've got that one. better deal out the trader. I can't pick it up. Oh yeah. Somewhere to dump stuff off. That was damn it. Oh no, I can pick it up. Human resources. There's one in here, is there? Hold on. Might not be in. Ah, it's a cop as well. Two shots to the head. Oh, in that one. Keep them, chill that in. Don't get shotgun on me. Should have put repair kits in it as well. Can't see any. No, there's none of them in here.
Master, we are not alone.
Oh, this is the way we're gonna go, isn't it? Yeah. I'm getting hit by something. use these burnt stakes to heal a bit. Where the hell are you? Is he still in the elevator shaft or something? Are you coming up? Cyber girl. Where's Cyber girl? I hope she's gonna get stuck there and she can actually follow me up. It's where there's a hole in the wall. Oh, this is where they're in these big containers, and I'll keep that. There's one in there. Yeah. Where's Cybergirl anyway? Oil I need. I've only got 15 oil left, I suppose. This sounds ominous. One there. There's gonna be some in here as well, isn't there? There's at least one there's gonna be. Oh, look how many there is. Six, seven, maybe? Alright, let's go off these and we'll up the stairs. There's two in here. Nutshot always finishes it. One over there. There's one here. Still 3 miles, one on the top there, sleeping, another nurse. Two left.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
It might be time to put the junkie down. Ah, come on, hit something. Unbelievable, the amount of rails I'm going through. What we'll do is we'll put the chunk. Can they get up to me is the question. Doing all that going out windows, walking on ledges, nonsense. I think they're in the stairwell. I hope they are. Anyway. Duh. Bits of a sledgehammer. One in there, another demon. Oh. Oh, these are the ones that are outside, yeah. He's gonna break in through this wall. Where is? Oh, she's back up with me. So I can see it. It's all good. Not dead. Alright, that's that one. Are these ones gonna come this way? Oh, there's a bear! Everything's trying to kill me. Thank you. Right, we have to go this way to the stairs. Quietly does it now. I don't like doing all this stuff. I know what I'm like, I'll end up falling. Dog as well. Yeah, but I'm making plenty of noise.
Master, we are not alone.
Oh shit. Right, so I'm not carrying a shotgun, so machine gun is 5 out of 5. Right, I've got mutant genes now. Oh, look at all that ammo. Definitely going in here. That's the ammo I want. Oh, inventory's full, isn't it? Don't need them. Don't need them. Scrap them for lead. This way, we're gonna have to break in again. So that's the way we came in, isn't it? Look at it, you know. If I know that. Yeah, this is it. I haven't gone back around again.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
Oh, there's a pooch. So what floor are we going up to? This is 5, is it? Yeah. This is DNA testing. Chem storage then. I thought it was DNA testing. Not any good. And it's a heat resist, but the one I have. No space. Shut up, paper. I'll take it there. I don't know what they're trashing, and I'm not sure if they're from inside or not. Can't carry it. Unless I chuck sand. There's definitely some in there. Feels like I could scrap it for glass. Scrap that. Drink one of these, eat this, take that, I'll cover, have we got a couple of hours here, we've got a bit, alright, turn those glue into duct tape. There we go. There's one sleep over there. Is the one in here? Probably is. Oh, radiator. Let's kill this sucker first. Alright, there's the two we need. Now here's as good a place as any, except in the stairwell. We'll make a box. Alright.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Oh, that miss is gonna be a bunch of them coming in. She's outside, I think. So probably be needing them. where we've got to go, so. One in there, isn't it? Gotcha. Seems to be. But there is. There he is, I just went straight past him. Cyber girl with me? No. I reckon she's having a lot of trouble. Past all this stuff. At least you narrow passageways and whatnot. I must have used stealth on one of them, man. Ah! Oh, look, there's the weapon's cursed. Nice. That's what we need. Ammo. Loads of it. Because we're going to be using it all for sure. So. There's a one in that thing there.
My senses have picked up something.
My senses must be geared, be able to work from all the way out there. Scrap name. Take them. Let's sort out this. I want that, I don't want that. I'm gonna scrap these. I'm gonna chuck them. Them up there. Them over there. Them there. I don't have a shot. Well, I do have shotguns, but I don't have one with me. There's one up there, look. Get him back up? I think so. There she is. Come on in here. Every time we open a container, we sure got some books. Let's have a look, see if we can get anything. Well, haven't. No. And we'll chuck that. Scrap them. Take. Oh, there's one behind that door. Cracking us way in. How do I get into here? Can I get in here? Yep. Yeah. now where do we... Oh, we've got to go up here, haven't we? Oh, there's one. It's two. Nothing. Oh, I've got both of them. I'm just reading them.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
Where are they then? Where's the incoming enemies? I'm prepared, I'm alright. Being out of the teeth always helps. So this is DNA testing, yeah. That's floor 6. That's jam packed around the corner with loads of demons. Oh yeah. Oh come on. Let's just check around here, see if there's any loot to be had when there's trash. And trash it is. Nothing. I think this is where I left off last time I was doing it. But that's a different... There's another one. There's another two. This one over here. One up there, isn't it? Oh yeah. Now don't give me arrows. Okay, I'll accept it. Go away. Accept it all day long. Right. So now we're gonna have some problems. So get down here. We can get down, but we can't get up. That's the way we want to go, really. Alright, I'm going to come piling out of here now. So I may as well just run the gun.
My senses have picked up some.
P.O.G. No, I can't take that, but I can chuck bone because I don't need it. Suppose I may as well take that. Let's have a quick look around here for any loot. See any. Woken up, eh? Oh, it's a freaking radiated biker. Let's get out of Dodge. He's not dead yet, even, is he? Bastard, definitely. Um. Any reasons to be going down here, like stuff? Another set pipe gun. I'll just make these up. First state bandages. What am I gonna chuck? Climbing up elevator shafts, or down, as the case may be. Yep, so let's have a look down there. Yep, duffel bag there. More! What am I gonna do with all these med bandages, man? Yeah, I'll leave it. I'm tempted to just drop down there. Alright, let's do it. Oh yeah, super worth it. And nothing can get to me right now. Let's just put that in there. That sounds quite threatening. Where's secure storage test? I do not like the sound of that. It's definitely an. Oh, there it is. Look. Cool. Alright. So another one? Again? Where is it this time? So what we're gonna have to do is, oh yeah, we'll craft blocks, frame shapes, let's say 5. Put them here, and then we're gonna bash away this ladder. Get these blocks. It's that one, is it? No, is it that one? No, it's that one. Yeah. Right. Now we can shut the ladders up. There's a ton of them out there. They're all paying for my blood. Literally. Yeah, literally. That's enough. Let's just pull this thing back. Look how much ammo I've got. I'm not letting go of any of that. Nope. I don't know where Cyber Girl is at all. Right. Cyber Girl in here by any chance? Yep, I think she's coming. I'll leave it here for you folks. I've gone over the hour mark. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.